Okay.
Another bounty. Could make something out of this. Scrap. Good. Damn rippers.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Let me tell you, before this shit, we were numb. We were dumb. We were blindly taking in opiates of all kinds, keeping us sedated like fat, happy cows. Candy, television, booze, heroin, and it worked. But now, well, we're feeling the pain. All of it. Every cut. We are wide awake, and we are watching. You see the truth of what I've been saying from the beginning. No one can get anything past us. We're the ones running the show now. And we're doing it a damn sight better than the feds ever did. Take a deep breath. And hold it in. You are free men. No one can take that from you again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, Cope, I'm feeling the pain. Who fucking isn't? Well, fucking Jesse Carlos Williams, rest in peace. Can of fuel.
Okay. part of one mind. The free, they are exalted, reverent, above us. And to...
Jesse, I am so sorry for what we did to you, but you just gotta shut the fuck up. Okay.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
Okay. Thanks for stopping by.
What do you want?
Deke!
I got a job for you. One only you can handle.
What do you got?
You remember the other day I took you by the dig site? Food came up missing?
Yeah, Wheeler was on watch.
He was doing more than watching. He was robbing us blind. He and a few men took off to a camp north of Patchen's Lake. You know the one?
Yeah, I know it.
Find the bastard and kill him. He's got a pocket watch. Still works. Bring it to me.
Wheeler, got it.
Good, you're here.
Hey, Alka, just seeing what you got.
What else can I do for you? Can I get anything else for you? Thanks. This'll do you good out there. Good piece should help out in the shit. Good choice. Need anything else? Okay, sure. Let me know if you need anything else.
Hey, how's it going?
How's it going, Zanny?
I got this.
That son of a bitch.
What's up?
Hey! Hey!
gotta stop moving.
Here it is. Won't be needing this. What do you got? Hey, me again. I know. It's been a while since I've been up here. It's just, okay, we had a run-in with the Rippers, with Carlos. See, turns out Carlos is actually this two-bit hood we knew from before. Back in the day, he was a fully patched member of the MC. Yeah, I know. What are the odds of him surviving? Jesse goddamn Williamson when so many others died. And I never told you what happened to Jesse. Well, you know, because you hate it when I talk about club shit. So let's just say that some bad shit went down. Really bad shit. And Jack, he kicked Jesse out of the club. But you can't take your colors with you. See,
And that's a problem. So, problem is Jesse had a mongrel's tat on his back, just like mine, you know? So, yeah, me and Boozer, Jersey Jim, we held him down while Jack took a welding torch to his back. Look, I'm not proud of it. I'm not proud of it. I never told you because I knew that you would never be with someone who could do something like that. And, hey, you know, I would tell you that I've changed, but at this point, there's no reason to lie to you anymore. I killed him. Jesse. I had to. I mean, guy was a goddamn psychopath. But, we didn't stop with him. Boozer and I, we blew him up. The Rippers, we blew up their camp. We drowned them like a bunch of sorry rats. And you know what? I'm not sorry. I just thought you should know. Okay. I gotta go. I'll talk to you later.
I bet you're here for your bike, right?
Looking for something specific?
Come back soon.
Hey, always good to see you, Deke.
What do you want?
Tucker. I got him.
Nice job. I guess Wheeler's sorry he messed with Ada Tucker now.
No, I'm guessing he's not feeling a whole lot of anything.
I've updated your credits. And you wait and see. I'm still gonna find a way to talk you and Boozer into joining us here. Become a part of the family.
Yeah, good luck with that.
What can I get for you?
How's it going, Zanny?
I got this.
Hey, Deke. I haven't seen you around much.
Yeah, Boozer and I decided to head down to Lost Lake for a while. Just a change of scenery, you know?
You guys ever coming back? Thought you were riding north.
Yeah, I thought so too. I mean, we are, just have to take care of some stuff.
Okay, Deke. You stay safe out in the shit. You hear me?
That's it for now.
You think wood smoke will give you cancer? You can't even breathe.
For a walk.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Sandy.
Let me get the gate.
Gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons and bitches.
Thank you.
Stabbing him in the back, huh? That right? Yeah, like this. That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah?
Hatch, yeah, here it is. This is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. Guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore. Huh. That's interesting.
There we go.